So basically, this matchup, I just need to avoid sails through storm. And we're okay. Maybe I should go draw. Maybe this is a bad mulligan. We don't have reason to ramp yet. But we just throw away this card. I need to play slow. We have combo essentially. We need a. That's fine. Like, good contract? How scary is that? He has giant next turn? We actually have to play black hand here. Being coin big boy out? That's fine. The hist provides. If I fall, the hist will reclaim me. Wait, I actually need to do some math. I've never tried this combo, but it could work. I am going to rope him a little bit. I need to actually really think about this. He has 8 cards. Yep. We only have 1 card in hand, really. So, if we grab Uprising at 9, I'm actually gonna rope this turn. I really need to think about this. I have one Nix triggers before passing. Get on. Yeah. We have combo next turn, right? You think about this again. So, have... Ath, Nix-ox. We have Lanith. We grab Uprising, we have 9 Magicka. We Uprising, we go to 8. Someone's on Kano. So if we keep the scouting report, if someone's another Nix, so you jump to 12, right? Then we Devoth experiments. So 9, I jump to 8. But we can go down with scout reports, so we go down to 7. We jump to 12. We grab Devoth experiments. We use it on Nix. That brings us to 8. Lanith. Grab Uprising. Here we have combo next turn. Yes, next turn. I've never done this combo before. I'm hoping it works. So, let's hope this works. I can wait too, but I don't feel like waiting. In the ocean, we lost right this way. Ourselves. In the ocean, I found. There's always a way, and I can always find it. I'll scout ahead. Life is hard as it gets. Eyes from everywhere. In the ocean, you'll find. There's always a way, and I can always find it. Fuck, timer. That beat by timer. Good job, lethal. But I misplayed. I should have skipped 2 runes. I had to go Nix-ox and then Lala. Alright. I should have put 5. And then I could have Necromancered and Black Hand, but I ran out of time.